At the end of this lesson, you will be able to explain the basics of field extraction rules. Field extraction rules, or FERs, are used to pre-parse key-value pairs from log messages as they are collected. That means field extractions allow you to parse fields from your log messages at the time of data ingestion. FERs are best utilized on logs that have consistent formatting. They consist of a scope statement and the parse logic. Scoping usually involves source category and possible keywords. You can use parsing operators directly in a query to extract fields from logs. However, you need to manually write parse expressions in every query. And more often, people prefer to extract fields using consistent nomenclature for similarly formatted data sources without writing a single parse expression. In such cases, FERs become a useful tool. FERs help improve search performance. They reduce query runtime by running the parse logic during collection rather than during search execution. Pre-parsing makes the query run faster, since the metadata is already available for future queries. FERs standardize the names of the key-value pairs that they parse, creating a common metadata naming convention for all users to leverage. FERs simplify queries by removing the need for parse logic in the query. Since the logs are pre-parsed, the parse statements are removed from the relevant searches. With the FERs in place, users can use the pre-parsed fields for ad hoc searches, visualizations, and alerts. While creating a field extraction rule, make sure to build simple and specific rules. Use regex to precisely parse the metadata field. Test parse and other operations thoroughly. Use nodrop and isEmpty for testing. Create your FERs before you begin data ingestion to take advantage of the automatic parsing mechanism. Remember, FERs only apply to data moving forward because fields are parsed at the time of data ingestion. For best practices on naming your fields, please refer to the Field Naming Convention page in our online documentation. We hope this video helps you explain the basics of field extraction rules, including their benefits and best practices. Thank you for joining.